established by the United Nations, the International Day of Sports for Development and Peace has been celebrated since 2014. This day, on 6 April, symbolizes the growing contribution of sports to achieving development and promoting peace in the world. In a world scarred by armed conflict and tested by the pandemic of COVID-19, it's our common duty to create new kinds of links between peoples, to renew relationships that have been eroded by many years of political instability. Because sport breaks down language barriers, because sport does not allow any kind of discrimination based on race, gender, or religions, because sport is a link between generations. I am firmly convinced that CISM and military sports offer a concrete answer to the global aspiration for a better world. Numerous initiatives have been set up in collaboration with our 140 member nations, such a regional development center, solidarity program, or sport tournaments to promote peace in war-torn areas. The activities developed by military sport aim to promote education, inclusion, and gender equality, and bring people together without any form of discrimination. With the current crisis in the COVID-19, this message of mutual support and unity takes on special meaning. It reinforces the idea that sports and physical activity have a vital role to play in bringing nations together, reducing inequalities, and contributing to the goals of sustainable development, friendship through sports.